I'm here with Cole Graham from Antigua and Barbuda. Cole, a pretty smooth race a while ago to qualify. Talk us through your run.
Well, it wasn't the best of starts, but you know, I have the finish. So I just hold my technique, go to the finish line, that's all.
The time, 21:31. What are you feeling about that time going into the semifinals?
Well, I can just say that's just an easy run. That's an easy run. I know I'm capable to run fast and that, so I'm not even stressing.
Indeed. In terms of your race strategy, tell us what will be your main focus going into the semifinals later on.
My main focus is just to get out. If I run the curve hard, I know I'll finish. So I just run the curve as hard as I can, and I know I will finish good.
All right. Thanks, Cole, and all the best.
Thank you very much.